ಸರ್ ಮಾಡ್ರಿ.
ದಿಸ್ ಡಿವೈಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ವೇರಿಯಸ್ ನೇಮ್ಸ್, ಐದರ್ ನೇಸಲ್ ಪ್ರಾಂಗ್ಸ್, ನೇಸಲ್ ಕ್ಯಾಥೆಟರ್, ಆರ್ ನೇಸಲ್ ಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಸ್. ಹೌ ಟು ಯೂಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದಿಸ್, ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿ ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ ಟೂ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಪೋರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್, ಈಚ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಗೋ ಇನ್ ಟು ಒನ್ ನಾಸ್ಟ್ರಲ್ ಈಚ್, ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಈಸಿಲಿ ಗೋ ಇನ್ ಟು ದಿ ಟೂ ನಾಸ್ಟ್ರಲ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಅವರ್ ನೋಸ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಅನ್ ಅಡ್ಜಸ್ಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಪ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ವಿಚ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಅಡ್ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಹೌ ಟು ಫಿಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಕ್ಟ್ಲಿ ಟು ದ ಫೇಸ್. ಸ್ಟಾಪ್ ಸ್ಟಾಪ್ ಸರ್ ಸ್ಟಾಪ್. ಯೂಸ್ ಇಟ್ ವೆನ್ ಯು ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಯೂಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಯು ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಮೇಕ್ ಶೂರ್ ದಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಗೋಸ್ ಬಿಹೈಂಡ್ ದ ಹೆಡ್. And slowly this, put this above the ears and gently insert it into the each nostril here. So now, once it is in place, we can gently tighten at the back here. Now you can see what has happened. This is tightly fixed into the face. You can use a small plaster to keep it in place if you want. You can see both the nasal prongs are gone into the nose and the oxygen can be given through it. Now, what I want you also to know is how to give oxygen, how much to give. Oxygen, you can see here, you can go in a normal flow meter up to 15 liters. But in this case, we need to just give it around 2 or 3 liters. If we give more than 2 or 3 liters, it becomes very uncomfortable and you can't use it for very long time. Another way of giving oxygen is through this mask, Hudson mask here. Is a commonly used Hudson mask in the perioperative period after the anesthesia. So how to use it is, again, this one has a nasal bridge here, this is where the jaw fits in, and this oxygen tubing is connected from here to the outlet from there. So how to use it, you put it on the face, put it on the nasal bridge here, and tightly it should go below the jaw here. So, and then you can see there's a strap here, put it above the ears and gently quietly tighten it. So now the entire thing is acting as a small compartment where oxygen is going. Now I will start the oxygen. You can see, once we start the oxygen, you can see closely here. Once we start the oxygen starts, there is some humidity coming out of the patient. This is usually very good for giving oxygen patients in whom the requirement is more than 3 to 4 liters per minute. So here we can give oxygen up to 6 to 8 liters. From room air, which is 20% to around 40% with this mask. Thank you. We just now saw another kind of mask, but it is slightly different. This is called a high concentration mask, or which can give a high concentration of oxygen for people who are requiring a lot more oxygen than with a normal mask. The advantage with this is it has got a reservoir bag here. This reservoir bag has a capacity of between 0.5 to 1 liter. That means the entire inspiration what we take it can come through this. I will show you how to use this now. Again, the same way as before, you put this around behind the head, nasal bridge goes in here and connect the oxygen tubing to the oxygen port here. Now, what is important is if this is completely deflated, it will not be of much use. Will increase the oxygen there. Increase it to 10? No. Now you can see what has happened here. Because the oxygen requirement is high, the oxygen is coming through this, and this is acting as a small reservoir. In patients who have a higher requirement for oxygen, this can work as a reservoir in which the entire respiration can be taken through this. The amount of oxygen which is going in inspiration is nearly 100%. Easily you can give more than 90% oxygen with this.